gotta get out of here. Now.
Anyone here? So I think I'm by myself? Got it. I'll take that baseball bat. So you're here. Dude, come on, I didn't even find anything. All I got was a baseball bat. I'm literally no threat. A fucking map. What's up?
Help! Oh god!
Oh well, never mind then.
Guys, Jason's this way. I suggest you run the opposite way. Jason's been following me.
Yep, I'm on you. I'm following you. Jesus Christ, he could have grabbed me and I would have been killed instantly.
Yeah, I think I feel he's been following me since I entered the first house.
Well then, Jesus. Okay, get in the houses. Well, I got, you know what in my hand, so you gotta pick this thing up.
Yeah. All I could find was weapons. I could find a map. That's all I got.
Well, I'm grabbing a flare gun right now. You know what? Screw the part. The part can wait. At least you got a map. Are you serious? It's made up there. Everyone's up at the...
Oh god.
Go.
Thank you. What?
Oh, just get the cars. It doesn't matter anymore, just get the cars.
Why did you...
I don't have any weapons. I don't have anything.
No, it's not that. I tried to jump out the window and instead my person shut it. Oh my god, this is freaking insane. Oh, he has gas. Does that spectate players? Huh. Let's see how this turns out. Thank you. This is gonna be weird. Oh god, he's dead. Guys, be careful. He knows we are. Run.
Jesus Christ, he actually made me jump.
Yeah, this game's good.
DJ, not my spot, not my spot, keep going. You ran to me, I didn't bring him to you. Hey, Jason, over here, Jason, this way. Jason, no, goddammit.
Is that a person?
She found all the dead bodies, and he found her.
We can all be friends here, you know.
Okay, so this is.
Oh, come on, Jason. You don't have to do this.
No!
Yeah, this is game.
Jason. No! You should go get
damn
the other guy.
Just
you
die!
Know,
yeah, go. We're the last two. Go. Keep going.
I can't. I ran out of stamina.
The house is like right there. Come on.
I can't see.
Oh, okay.
He knows who he's after.
Oh, great. Now I can't see. I probably should have just left you.
Okay.
I probably wouldn't do that.
Okay.
Shit. That's not my code.
Hey, leave me alone.
Oh, dick. Good thing Jason has no stamina. Let's go.
He doesn't need stamina if he gets chased
down. I'm gonna die soon.
There's no houses down here. I remember there's no houses.
I'm gonna die because of you!
Oh, you ran into me! You ran to me! Remember that? Oh, come on. Oh, come on, you had a pocket, you need to tell me before. Come on, the main house is way up here.
Why would I tell you I have a pop-up?
Give me like some sort of hint before I start slashing. Split, split.
Where do you have to?
Bring it to a building, hold up.
Has the gun. Why do you need to do so?
Why are they hiding?
I don't see
it. Help me! Please! Anyone!
This is gonna be an interesting match.
Help! Oh, God!
Black, help me!
Go! What? What?
You missed! Watch me die!
No, I got him! What? He's on the ground! He's laying on the ground! What? He was laying on the- What the f- He was laying at- What the f-
You did
okay,
shoot him.
Okay, what?
You killed him.
I saw.
You were laying on the- That's some bull- People can argue, but that was...
It wants more!
Shit, I pressed wrong
I mean, I think he's already dead, so...
And going down without a fight.
I can see that. Oh, there's no healing spray.
Once more. Don't mind me, I just gotta go real quick.
Is he able to pull this off?
That's a DJ because you're obviously respecting me only. I did shoot him on my screen, he got on the floor flat on his ass. It's some bullshit.
Grab that weapon. Sticks better.
Really? Ooh, Dead by Daylight. Dead by Daylight.
Grab the machete. Grab the machete.
Gosh, pissed.
Even see.
What? Tell me how much time I got left.
Why is this in my own 40 seconds.
Jason, come on, you've been chasing me the whole game. Oh, piss. Just
no!
Kill me. Not!
Always playing this game.
Is that fast? Are those fast spots? GG. Oh, piss.
You almost had
my... my finger started burning off. I was held. I pressed that bit away. I saw that. I was like, oh.
He was literally less than 4 minutes away.
I know. God damn it.
And it started at 9.
I'm still
in
peace. But it's time to come home.
But yeah, no, on my screen, it's only you shot him.
I know. I even saw him fall on the ground. Like he fell on the ground. Yeah. DJ got held up there, and then I saw her fall down. I was like, what the hell?
Like he didn't fall on the ground, but I saw some blood come out of him.
Yeah. DJ challenged the line. He did challenge the line. Nope, it's a challenge. It's still a challenge.
Oh, that better not be me.
Oh, sadness. Anyone here?
Oh God. What am I gonna do?
Anyone here? I don't need a stick. Hey Conan, I just locked the doors. Go through the windows.
Hello?
Okay, whatever. Ooh, map. Thank you.
Hello?
Jason! Hey, Jason.
What's up? Did you bring Jason?
Hey, man. Yes. I heard you crying over here. Are you okay?
Holy fuck!
I've just come to comfort you.
Did you really bring Jason?
Help me.
Hey. Is everything good in your life?
Help me.
Peachy.
Okay?
Peachy. What about you?
Help me.
You're not gonna respond.
Stamina back up. Okay, sounds like that. I need to go upstairs and like, see what's in there. Okay, so this has been searched. Scared, but okay. You okay? Oh, I came at the wrong time. I came at the wrong fucking time.
Wrong time.
Damn it.
I did come at the wrong time. Oh, right through the nostril.
I'll give you that. That was good.
I am. Oh, you jumped through the window.
You make it sound like it's impossible.
Hey. I hear people in my house.
You would never help, man.
Hey, Jesse, can you hear me?
If you don't want to take my sweat.
No, no, Jason, can I hear you?
Alright, so the survivors can still hear me.
Only dead people and scared people can
hear me. Holy shit, okay. Is that a dead body?
I had two healing sprays on me, but he grabbed me before I could, before I even had a chance to swing.
Hey, I'm gonna go
to you. He swung at me, and even though I just started with a glitch, like, my camera... was in a different position at all. I fixed myself and I got inside the building. I turned around, he's right there. I ran for just a bit and then he just slashed me and I had nothing to protect me, so
on it now.
All I remember is I saw this one person in the house just watching
me. Yeah, get inside the house.
Yeah, no, freaking Conan brought him to me and I was like, shit.
Shifted to
me. But hey, this game is actually really fun. We actually have people that are willing to play,
come
not
on,
just Cyber Jason.
Huh?
Oh, there's been a bunch of bad reviews about this game saying everyone's just siding with Jason, and it's like a 4v4, and it's just like, no, I haven't seen that yet.
He's a slasher, he ain't gonna grab you.
Like, they kill people, instead of Jason.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Guys, don't get caught, he's not gonna grab you. He's not gonna grab you, he's gonna keep There, I'm gonna grab another one. You want me, remember, bastard? You want me?
No, I don't.
Hey dude, that's the line that he said. Right?
Someone call the cops. Oh wait, no. Call the cops. I didn't even notice how he's looking in the corner. Just Jason doesn't want any normal fear. Just run.
It wasn't very nice.
Conan, why don't you just run? Oh, this person's doing work. Oh, nope, not anymore.
Ow. Help! You stabbed me in the neck.
Hey, someone else that also had two healing sprays on them. That goes along. I wish I could tell him that's the house I raided.
That's too slow.
What's Jason? Oh, there's a pocket knife on her.
Oh, great.
Oh, 5 seconds.
We're out of raid.
Hey, cops are here. You better go get the other guy. I mean, hell.
We Where even are you?
Oh, yes, the other chick got away. Where's Jason? Never mind.
Sorry, I have to do something.
Look, she'll never find me.
I mean, your body's kind of stiff. Oh, never mind.
See what I mean? Look, I'm just like a god.
Remember, boys and girls, trees can protect you from murder.
Well, you can prevent murder. Yeah, I thought about doing a voice modifier when I become Jason, but that's just too much work.
Last time I did, my head hurt so much.
DJ, can I get time?
Why doesn't he grab the pocket knife just in case?
Thanks. See, look, the killer will never get me. Look, just hide behind a tree. He won't see you. Oh god, especially a tree with the kill animation on it.
I just now noticed that it has a kill thing on it. Oh wait, hey. Okay, sea nanas.
Is that tree a kill?
He reminds me so much of Sea Nanas. Thinks he can get away, then he taunts with a flashlight over and over again.
He's just trying to flash the killer.
Free flashing. All ages.
For the killers, if the killer is busy with a group of people, I just leave that group.
I kind of wish I could open up the map so I could see where the killer is, but I'm pretty sure he's at the exit spawn waiting for me.
You can use the camp cameras to see if you gotta find
him. Oh, right. God, that's a thing. Now I found my dead body, though. Okay, he's popping up on the house now.
like right in there. You have 2 minutes. You can do this. He knows.
He knows.
Help! Oh god!
I'm behind the hatchet tree, don't find this. He can't kill.
Black.
Well, 2 minutes. That's some bullshit. That's some goddamn bullshit.
You actually had
God damn it. I was behind that tree though. Like the guy came out and saw me. I'm pretty sure.
He went into the house, so I saw the.
I thought you saw me when you came out of that tree the second time.
Nah.
I gotta start healing so you get plenty of time to stab him. Hey guys, same map. Hey guys, same killer.
Oh, I swear to God, if it's me. I swear I'm not gonna kill him. I don't
want
to be killed again.
So it might be. My sword. Nope.
What in the fuck is happening?
Wow. Better than pause. I was gonna say, I see them scattering, so you don't go that way. Oh, come on, you gotta be shitting me. I was trying to avoid everyone because I knew you would go for them. Everybody stay inside the house. Trust me, stay inside the house. I'm being chased. Nothing back here.
Oh well then.
Man, they cannot give us anything, can they?
This time they're not going to give us anything. They're just going to give us a slasher.
Last time they didn't give me anything either.
Whoa, oh wait, never mind. I take that back. No, wait, no, wait, look, he's grabbing people now. Look, he's actually doing stuff.
Yeah, he was after me because I was trying to go to a house off by itself. And there was like no, like cell phone or anything. And he was just in the middle of the room, like, hit the screen and goes, oh, well, I did it. And started chasing after me.
Well, at least he's grabbing people now. He's not just swinging.
Yeah, fair enough.
I might take that back.
Come on, lock the door. I held you.
If a Tommy Jarvis spot opens up, I'ma take that. I'ma need
anything.
That window closed real quick. I'ma need to keep jumping through that. And the radio. Testing.
Go for it. I might die anyways.
Well, wait, hold on. Some guy just talked. Who is it?
Now that you have the radio, I should be able to talk.
Radio,
to
oh. Now,
right? You just shut it. This house has been broken into. Like, compromised, broken into. Nothing. Oh, I got a radio.
Just kidding, you thought I was gonna die.
Okay. Testing. Anyone hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Alright, sweet.
But I am probably about to die. The gas and the battery are in the house over by the main house, though.
Over there by Tommy Jarvis's?
Yes.
Alright.
You'll see it if you have a map.
Don't have a map, but I know
DJ.
You
can. Yeah, I'm dead.
You'll kill her. There's someone on this. Whatever, I'm going over here. We can't find it, see what there is with it.
Have I been in this house yet? Yes, I have. Is it the house right next to me? Okay, so basically...
Nope.
Found
you again.
Yeah, I know.
Don't have
any
more, though.
He's a killer who can't run. Just go in the house and stuff like that. Like, he'll just try to toss shit at you. He can't do much more than that.
I know. I figured this would be a perfect chance to try to get my...
Are you the one coming down the trail? You have a radio, and you don't tell us.
Oh, you insta-killed me. Took half a second. I'm dead, guys.
Right. Hey, wait, look, at least he's killing people. Hey.
I have four. Nerd with a gun, okay.
Take his... Don't take his knife and slash the guy in the back. That's it, though.
Oh, there's only two people left.
You're right.
Well, if you leave the guy alive, then that's the wrong way on trying to kill someone.
Oh, someone came back to Tommy. Alright.
Thanks.
But who?
Good news, I got the fuse.
Oh, god damn it, are you serious? Come on, we're all preparing shit, come on. Yep, he's... Oh, that's some bullshit, I freaking shot him, god damn it.
What is that ugly little double chin guy do? Like, what is his special ability?
Nope, he's not leaving. He's still on it.
What is his name? Lapucha?
Hey, I'm your neighbor. Don't worry.
Oh shit. Him in the spine, oh my god.
Give me time at least. Go on, pick that door, try me. What? Oh my god, that wall. That wall.
That wall's a piece of shit.
That wall is. That wall sucked. I can't even heal over it. What? Oh, piss, why did I just...
You want some more? Huh?
Probably for that. Okay, you're lucky. The one time I didn't have a fucking knife, I didn't have a fucking knife. Damn it! Oh, thank god.
At least this time.
At least you didn't slash. At least you didn't slash. I'll give you that.
Thank you.
You didn't.
I don't know what's wrong with slashing. If you know for a fact that somebody has a pocket knife, it's only the logical thing to not grab them.
Oh, is
there a I chased him off and I got... I dropped my pocket knife earlier.
Mommy.
For medkits.
Now come home.
Don't never drop your pocket knife. I thought everyone was still alive.
No. I'm too good.
Well, dang.
Han Solo jumped out the window and killed himself.
Well, that's probably why. He just kept... There's always gonna be one guy probably killing himself.
Yeah, I just love living with my parents. They could bother me all day long. I love editing software because I get it done.
I really hope I'm not Jason again.
I really hope if you are, you stay away from me.
I really hope if you're Jason, that you don't keep picking up knives. Okay. That's the only thing I need.
Picking knives.
I had 8 and then I wasted 5 on one person because I couldn't hit them.
Yeah, I know, you hit me twice.
In my initial
thought after the second one was, fuck you and your knives.
That's my favorite.
If I play Jason, 7, part 7 always.
7 what?
Part 7. That's the only killer you can play.
Man.
Only one that can kill a fish.
Shudua.
Oh, that's some good Japanese music. That's some good music. I love that. Let's play that again.
I like the bass.
Yeah, I like that bass. It's pretty good. That sounds real good, man.
Come on.
Oh god.
Oh, no,
no
way.
It better not be you again. It better not. If it's you again, just let us kill you. Just let us kill you if it's you again.
That's me.
Make them remember, Jason. Make them suffer.
Hello? Did somebody say Jessica? Scammed.
No.
Scammed.
Locked. Don't worry, we'll be okay.
Who's in here? You really think I'm just gonna sit back and walk in that?
No!
From me, Jason. Don't let them.
Oh.
Get up, Jason. Find them.
I don't like
Kill
you.
Kill them.
Oh, so you went to that house, huh? Oh, don't mind if I do.
To hurt you, Jason. Don't let
You're an
them.
Ass.
Not me, okay?
Kill him first.
No. Stop stasing me.
I accidentally hit 3. So, who's over here?
Playing around, but hopefully he doesn't. I think he's over there
and
go
deal. Yeah, I can hear you. Just so you know. And it is my first time.
Will you please?
My god, that is actually hard to control. Who would have thought? I hear you placing traps down.
Not placing a trap.
Our objective is to escape for defense. Objection is to
Yep, yes it is. You make it sound like
help
you make
me,
it
boys. Boys, help me.
I can't put this on there. You try.
Oh.
Take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Oh, so you already got it, huh?
Anyone? No.
Oh.
Ah.
Oh.
I suck at this.
Go after him first.
I see you up there with a gun.
Help me.
You don't think I don't see that? I'm gonna need you to finally get away.
Keys and
the
guy.
So you're a bunny, huh? Suck. So
what?
Who missed this shot?
Hey.
So I heard you missed your shot. Something wrong? So guys, oh come on, Kings. Hi, how you doing?
Yo, Jason, hey, how you doing?
Can
I
get
your
a
skills?
Hug?
I'm okay.
Can I get
I
a
taught
hug?
You your skills. I taught you your skills. Don't betray your master. You know your skills, what they are. Dead by Daylight, Juke.
Please, no.
Dead by Daylight.
Ooh, you're good, my good friend. But I know what you're doing. Oh my god, the lag. What happened? I lagged.